First Lieutenant Ashley White was in the first class to answer the call.
She was the kind of person who would do something spectacular and then kind of look down on the ground and shuffle away, because not because she didn't know that what she had done was great, but because she felt no need to talk about it. And all she saw was the opportunity to do her job and her job well.
Mom.
For 6 weeks, Ashley and her team endured brutal training, mentally and physically. CNN, at the time, was given rare access.